Hey guys, welcome to Scanova's YouTube channel. You make a lot of videos and share a lot of videos. This could be for entertainment purposes or instructions or simply how-to videos. And you use print media to promote your videos. So what do? For example, say you're about to release a short movie. And to create a buzz, you're publishing posters in public spots or you're just distributing flyers and brochures to people. And in these brochures, you add your video link. But how do you think that how many people actually open the link, go to their browser and check your video? Not many, right? So the solution is simple. Use QR code technology and make video QR codes. And in this video, we'll show you exactly how a video QR code works. So as you know, a QR code is an advanced barcode that is easily scannable by a smartphone. And you can link a QR code to any content. In a video QR code, you just need to add your video link. When end users scan it, they'll be able to see your video. Also, if you create dynamic QR codes, you can monitor the scanning activity of your QR code. That is, you can also know how many people actually scanned the QR code, where and when was it scanned. In case you want to know more information about dynamic QR codes, the link is in the description box. Now, you will need a QR code generator tool that actually offers the category of video QR code. In this video, for demo purposes, we will use Scanova. There are some easy steps that you have to follow. So, here's the first step. If you want public access to your video, you can upload your video on platforms such as YouTube and Dailymotion and copy the link. But if you want to restrict the access of your video, you can then upload your video on platforms such as Google Drive and Dropbox and copy the shareable link. Go to Scanova and from the products, choose QR code generator. Now on the page on which you land, sign up for a 14-day free trial. Here, create an account, specify your first name, your email address and create a password. Once you enter all the details, click on create account. Now on the page you land, you will see various QR code categories. Click on the website URL QR code. Now you'll be landed on a page where you'll have to specify your URL. Here, paste the URL you copied in the first step. Now, once you specify, click on create QR code. A window will pop up prompting you to name the QR code. Once you specify the name, click on save. Now you will see three design options. The first one is the standard design option, the second one is the custom logo design option, and the third one is custom background design. If your use case is functional and you want a black and white QR code, go for standard design option. But if your use case is promotional, then you should customize your QR code. In this video, we will take the custom logo design option. For this, click on customize. Now you will see various customization options. For example, you can add a logo to your QR code. You can change the eye, color and pattern. You can also change the color and pattern of data modules. Plus, you can also add a background color to your QR code. In this video, for demo purposes, let's take a ready-made template. Now, once you're done with designing, click on update and then download your QR code. A window will pop up prompting you to specify the image format and enter a custom size. Once you fill these details, click on export. Your video QR code will be created. Hope you liked the video. In case you have any queries, write it in the comment box. We'll be happy to help you. And do not forget to like the video and subscribe to Scanova's YouTube channel.